Or no? Okay. For the younger ones here, you probably know the Taylor Swift song, Love Story, which is about Romeo and Juliet. And there's a Chinese story called Liangshanguo女祝英台, which is the Chinese equivalent of Romeo and Juliet. It's a very famous love story. And there is also a very famous violin concerto called The Butterfly Lovers, which is based on that story. And tonight, we're lucky to have the Meifeng Orchestra with us. Meifeng Orchestra is from the Confucius Institute at Valparaiso University. I got that wrong. They're from the Confucius Institute at Valparaiso University. And they're going to perform in both traditional Chinese instruments and Western instruments. Let's give a big hand for the Meifeng Orchestra. Meifeng Orchestra!
Thank you. 2004, contestants from 45 countries around the world arrived in Kunming, China, attending the 5th Chinese Bridge Chinese Proficiency Competition for foreign secondary school students.